Keep watching Charis TV.
You, I was praying for your marriage. Huh? Are you hearing me? Bring that man. We are closing in 2 minutes. I was praying for your marriage. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Sister, I was praying for your marriage.
Amen.
You people, the way you disagree. No, it's not good. I'm telling you, this is out of order now.
Yeah.
You hear me?
Yes.
This is out of order. And now, even you, sometimes you must learn to close your mouth.
Yeah.
You agree with me?
Yes.
That's what I'm telling you. Mm-hmm. Learn to close your mouth because when if natomawa mbapa, you don't finish. Marriage is not money.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Marriage is not what?
Money.
Money. If marriage was money, this one was not going to marry me. This one. This one. You understand?
Yes.
If marriage was money, my wife was not going to marry me. But since I married her, how many cars did I buy you? And if you're a wife, you must have a vision. You understand?
Amen.
Don't regret when you're already there. Say, Maraya, Mogara. There are some marriages, I'm not saying it's yours. I want to give you an example. Whatever Lore, Maramona, you look at your heart. Yeah? Can you have hope in your partner? Yeah? Tell your neighbor, say, have hope in your partner. If you make more money than your partner, that does not mean it's going to be like that forever. As long as you are a Christian and a child of God, that partner one day will shock you. I'm telling you. Was there some man, Agatara 50 million, Ahomlar 2? I'm speaking with so many couples here. They've got the same problem. Yeah. 80% of our couples here, because it's only our ladies that are working. Sometimes you find a man is not working. Some say, if it was money, I was not supposed to be married to this one. And since I married her, God changed my life. Chelet, yeah. Yeah. It says, Evan. So please, let us not allow money to be a problem in the house. Because sometimes when you make more money, you disrespect your partner because there's money. I'm not saying you're doing that.
I'm not
but
doing
you
it.
Know what I'm saying.
If.
So now God loves you. I want to pray for you. These arguments, this fight, you must finish now.